As you get a little more used to this transition, when we sweep Logan and he's down on his back, we just put him onto his right hip, his left leg's out, my left leg is still extended. And I have control of that ankle. As we move back, a lot of the time I'm gonna move my left elbow, my right foot, and the reason I'm going to my elbow is because my hand can still be busy controlling this leg. We're gonna move back. Now when we step, look, we can do these movements together. So, like all jiu-jitsu, you're gonna start combining chunks, and this is part of chunking. So instead of taking one move, doing it first, and then doing the second move after, we're gonna do those together. So as I fall back, to make room for my leg to come over, it also makes sense to clear the leg at the same time, so we can get this going together. And then we can move in, finish from there. Okay, so work on putting the right leg in and disengaging his left together. Because you have a scissoring motion in the back of my hamstring goes in the back of his hamstring, where this works and it makes sense to put those together. Okay. Try that, of course. And then we'll move on to the next piece.